Hi, good morning. My name is Arish Singh. Today topic is corrosion. Corrosion part 4. This is the pitting resistance equivalent number. What is the pitting resistance equivalent number? This is the and alloy the resistance and alloy the resistance to localize the tumbling corrosion can be estimated by the calculating from the is the chemical composition the alloy the pitting resistance equivalent number PREN is the pitting resistance equivalent number. The most frequently used to the relationship is the pitting resistance equivalent number is the PREN 0% shear plus the 3.3% MO plus the 16% N. So what's the meaning of the N like this? Higher the PRN of value and the alloy higher is the resistance localized the corrosion such as the pitting corrosion. Yeah, that's the very important. Higher the PREN value of and higher the it is the resistance localized the corrosion such as the pitting corrosion. Is the second higher would be can critical the pitting the temperature and critical coverage sorry survey critical the service of corrosion temperature. Pitting corrosion of the stainless steel turbine S316, which is the behave the some the scenario will discuss in detail. Pitting corrosion of the stainless steel turbine SS316 pitting in the 316 start when the chromium reach the positive from positive film the breaks down in the calorite reach the environment. This is the one the factor how corrosion in the 316. So pitting in the 316 the start the when the chromium reach the positive film the break down in the calorite reach the environment. So this is the one factor. This the second one, higher chloride the contraction and evaluate the temperature increase in increase the like the hood of the breaking of the positive the protective film. Pitting corrosion of the stainless steel tubing SS316. Once the oxide the film is the broken electromechanical reaction start the followed by the oxidation. This is the one. And iron the diffuses into the gases into the solution and oxide to from the rust. This is the one which is the in keep in the place. And the pitting corrosion, what is the pitting corrosion of the stainless steel tubing the 316 we discussed and the pitting corrosion stainless steel consequence the accelerated the pitting corrosion result performance of the tube look like the for example air oxygen, nitrogen, CR, water, this air, these are the positive film we will discuss in the detail in subsequently part. This the pitting corrosion attack that can be prevent or the prevention of the pitting. What is the prevent of the pitting? What is the decrease the chloride the content? Yeah. Decrease the chloride and acidity temperature. This is the those are the decreased, increased. Flow mixing, surface the cleaning, these are the increased. Element the suspended solid dead leg the segment section and added the inhibited inhibitor material section. So these are the element. So those are we have to keep in mind. Pitting corrosion attack can be prevented by the reduced by some point. Purpose of selection of material. Highlight the resistance alloy for the repair and replacement. Effective coatings. Cathodic the protection CP. Yeah, cathodic protection CP. And a chemical corrosion the inhibitor program. So these are the surface corrosion, localized corrosion, which is the so service in the service supervision we will discuss the in the subsequently part. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for the new lesson.